There are three more new changes coming to Cedar Point in 2023. This year, Cedar Point will not offer pass holder ride nights. This means that there will be no certain days of the year where pass holders can stay after the park closes to ride rides. Unlike previous summers, Cedar Point nights will not be a thing this year. They also stated that they will be abandoning the Town Hall Museum remodel. Let me know in the comments what you think about these announcements.